Flagler Falls is blessed with both speed and size this year, a terrific combination in high school football. Their leading back, Jake Perner, he's been timed at 4.5 in the 40. He's going to prove to be a real test tonight for the Wautoma Hornets. Nakusa Papermakers held him at 89 yards last week. First time, I believe, in his career he's ever been below 100. The leading rusher for Blackwear Falls. And a touchdown.
Touchdown Tigers by number 20, Robert Gerszik.
So finishing up on Perner, the leading rusher for the Tigers came into tonight's game with 3,088 yards. Already had scored 15 touchdowns in his first three games this year. We believe he was the Cooley MVP last year as a junior. So Blackwear Falls is lining up for the PAT try. And the kick is good, and that makes it a 7-0 contest with 5:48 remaining in the first quarter. 31 seconds remain, first quarter. Host Wautoma Hornets lead 13-7. They've scored on back-to-back passing plays. Looks like a fumble picked up by the Tigers. They'll get the defensive score here. I don't see any flags on the field. So with 23 seconds left in the first quarter, that's going to make it a 13-13 game awaiting the Black River Falls PAT try. So the Tigers are set to try this PAT. We got a late player coming out onto the field. They were going to run the play with only 10. And there's a penalty flag. We'll be back after we find out what this is all about. So we backed the Tigers up. I believe they just took too much time on that play with the personnel issues they were dealing with. So they'll be trying this PAT from 5 yards further back. And no good. Looks like it was blocked. So the score remains at 13-13. It's going to be a second and a short five for Black River Falls. About the 12-yard line of the Hornets. Perner kept his feet. And he gets in for the touchdown. He looked like he was stopped just past the line of scrimmage, but he kept his feet and went in for the 12-yard score. That makes it a 19-13 game with 5:49. We'll be back with the PAT try after this. And the kick is good. That makes it 20-13 for Black River Falls. 5:49 remain till halftime. So Black River Falls has eaten up some yards here quick, taking very little time off the clock. They want to put one more score up here before the half. 46 seconds remain. They lead 20-19. They're at the Wautoma 17-yard line. And that's going to be a touchdown right up the middle. So that makes it a 26-19 score. 41 seconds. We'll be back for the PAT try. So Black River Falls leads 26-19. They're looking to push that to 27-19. And another missed PAT. It's been a tough night for kickers here tonight in Wautoma. So the score stands at 26-19. 41 seconds left on the clock when we come back for the kick. So that's going to make it first and goal after the pass play to Adam Decorah. It doesn't get any sweeter than having a 6 foot 3 inch wide out in high school that can catch the ball. Those kind of receivers will make a lot of quarterbacks look good. So Tigers pound it right through for the touchdown. So Millis gets the touchdown. That makes it a 32-26 score. The PAT is coming up. So Black River Falls is going to try something different this time. They're going for two. And they easily complete that play. So that's going to make it a 34-26 game with 4:57 left here in the third quarter.